Hi, I'm Sebastian Chavez. Welcome to this quick video to help you explain latent tuberculosis infection, or latent TB, to your patients. I'm here with Dr. Shireen Kotruk, an infectious disease physician. Dr. Kotruk, thank you for joining me.
Glad to be here.
So why should someone get tested for latent tuberculosis?
We can diagnose tuberculosis infection with a simple blood test, and there are treatments available. When latent TB is treated, we prevent TB disease from developing. I advise patients to get tested if they have any of three risk factors for latent TB. Were you born in or spent more than a month in Central or South America, Africa, Asia, or another country with a high rate of TB? Is your immune system weakened, for example, by cancer, HIV, or a drug like prednisone? Or have you spent a lot of time with somebody with TB disease?
Now, what if somebody says, I don't need to get tested, I feel fine?
I usually say people with latent TB don't feel sick and they're not infectious. However, TB germs can hide in the body and then become active after months or years, causing TB disease. TB disease can spread to your loved ones, and it's much harder to treat than latent TB.
Well, Dr. Kotruk, thank you for the information and thank you for joining us.
Thank you.
So ask your patients about their risk factors for latent tuberculosis. Tell them there's a simple blood test, it's easy to treat, and we can prevent TB disease from developing. Thanks for watching today.